Hi, hello everyone. Welcome to JSTube. Today on this day, JSTube has reached 25,000 plus views and 1,000 plus minutes of watching. So I like to thank my subscribers as well as my viewers for that great achievement, and it will be a great supporting for me to do even more videos in this YouTube. So today we are going to see how to link our Erdas Imagine with Google Earth for doing various analysis using your satellite imagery. This is gonna be really useful for you. Before that, you need to open your Google Earth as well as your Erdas Imagine. The next thing is that load your satellite image. After that, select the button connect to Google Earth. Within a few seconds, you can see this tabular column in which a lot more options have been enabled. The next thing is that we should enable a link Google Earth to view as well as synchronize to view. So these two things are really important in this work, which is I'm going to show you right now how to do that email analysis using a satellite image which is linked with our Google Earth. So it's really going to help you in a larger way. So let us all have a look at it. So I'm going to show you. You can see where and all I'm moving in this satellite imagery. The Google Earth is also being moved because it's being synchronized with the satellite images, so that you can have a perfect analysis. You can see here, this is a water body right here in the satellite images. On the other hand, you can see it in Google Earth. This is a dried up, so I'm going to just show you the accuracy level. So if I zoom in there, you can see the difference. Actually, I am having a clearer view at it, so that my analysis will be much more accurate than the others, which is done using satellite imagery. So if you you will be hardly having a 15 meter or 30 meter resolution, which is much more in the Google Earth. When you're going to do your analysis, it will be really helpful for you. You can see here what is the accuracy level of this. So I can see a lot more things, settlements, roads, and we can always have a perfect look at it. So for example, you can see here, I couldn't understand what is that, what is this feature in it, but I can clearly view it in my Google Earth. So this all help us in doing our analysis or research work or project, etc. So I think that you have learned something from my video. Linking both this Google Earth with our satellite image using Erdas, it's really beneficial and really helped me. So I thought I would like to share with you guys. So thank you for watching my video. Keep supporting me.